For all you SEMA guys, here's a song for you. Y'all may know it. It's the final countdown. SEMA Crunch. Off I go to 360 cars. Down in Las Vegas. Almost said Los Angeles. Gonna head down there to Jesse's shop, and then the U-Pole Raptor representative from Nevada is there today, and he's gonna come down this morning, and he's gonna help us shoot Project Doomsday and Raptor Bedliner. Now, we chose the color Anvil. So, I'm excited to see how it turns out. I'll talk to you in a bit.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up? Yeah.
Color looks good.
Yeah, it does.
Do three at a time because four of them it gets too high. It's too big. So it's 8 ounces per.
Would that stick to wood?
It sticks to anything. Wood.
What do I got to do to the wood?
Sand away with 220.
Uh-huh.
At least 220. It sticks to pretty much anything.
I did
some Ward countertops for a guy in Corona.
Uh-huh.
And I did them in black and gray and yellow, different colors. And put the Raptor logo on there, and the guy's like stoked. But yeah, it sticks really good to wood. It just won't stick to treated wood. Like if you were to Raptor that, it'd freaking stick like nothing. But if you had treated wood, which is like when you build a house, you have the green board,
green wood.
It ain't gonna stick to that. Because they put oil in there. That's why it's treated, because it's designed not to get screwed up with water.
You know that, which reminds me now, I should buy that. Okay, do the engine bay on my Mustang. With a baby blue bit with a rhino like that. That'd look cool, huh?
It's flame resistant up to 1,000 degrees. So the heat of your motor will keep it insulated so it doesn't go into the car. Oop. Too much of that one.
50 PSI is what I spray that.